Today is Monday, the 4th September 2017. As you see, the parking lot is really full. Is let me see what time to be. 8:16. Monday, the 4th, 2016. Everybody preparing for the hurricane. Actually, I am at Super U and Hall Center and sint-maarten on the front side, and you can see everybody is getting ready. Well, normally in the morning time the parking lot don't be really full, but now you're seeing it full because everybody preparing for the hurricane. People buying wood, all kind of stuff. If you look in the back of me, you can see it is full. Super U, it's really full. Let's check it out from inside. As you see, everyone is full, and you're really full. You see? And you're really, really, really full. Monk of people from inside. Inside, really, really full. Monk of people just shopping. People buying bread. People buying bread. Well, if you see the sky kind of clear for now. The city will arrive around Tuesday afternoon. So, oh, and you see these things in what they put here? I miss make how you see. But I don't think how much people in the bakery, but they are, you see, and they are always full in Super U. Always full. Post office, seeing how much people. Okay, you see these things in what they put here? These things to extract water. So when winter rains, it will clog it up. Normally, they put this right here in the middle, right here. So, put that next one here to carry. Right, normally, here in Howell Center and Margaret, here on the flood. So, yeah. Everybody taking a case of water and everything. So, everybody preparing for this storm coming here. So, if you notice, this bar here. But for now, the sky is full, so the sky is clear, so we keep our eye guys and updated. According to if the power don't cut off, normally when we have hurricane, the connection does fail. So yeah. Look at the sky, man. It's orange. Really beautiful. Yeah, I think it's 6 o'clock. Today made 22 years that Louis passed here. 22 years that Louis passed here. The sky always been orange. We're going for sunset right now. If you look over here, everybody blocking up in sunny ground. Everybody blocking up. The neighbors block up. They cut down the trees. This is the garbage pail. Well, I didn't see the sense where they cut it now, because the truck didn't pass. And when this storm come here, you know, the wind will be all the way here. So it is a category 5. So if you see the neighbors and them blocking up, please, everybody cleaning up. I would like to go down the road to see more what's going on. Yep. Well, nobody in the road. If you watch it, go this curfew time. Think I'm nobody in the road. Neighbor, everybody blocking up. See? Everybody blocking up. Wow. As you see, I'm right by the seaside. If you hear the sea is rough. Well, not yet. The sea is rough, yes. The wave is really high.
It is night, so I can't really see the sea, so I don't know if you could really see the sea. Yeah, it is dark. Normally they have a boat out there and they say they want a boat out there, but it's really, really rough. And they come up more higher than this. They are by the gas station by Sanigong. And yeah, over so is the bridge where you can't really see it. It is dark. It's dark, so I come here to see if you could see more light, but it's dark, so I can't see nothing. But the sea is rough, as you heard.
Look at this, yo. You don't have a house, the house in here no motor gun. Watch out of this, yo. And Sanigong will lay the fish. This whole place get flood. Whole place get flood. Look here. This is my aunt's house. This roof blew off. This house is on top of the roof. This house used to be here. Look at look what it is. Look at that. Look at that. Look here. And it's the roof. This is don't come down and don't saw it coming down. Jean tail bar. No house. Are you flooded to the place? Look here. All that water. Look at that.
After the storm, Hurricane Irma left a lot of damages. Most electric and phone line posts is down. Certain areas have phone electric because their land is underground. Banks are closed. Some people rob. Some people broke in into shops, supermarkets to get some supply, food, and other stuff. Some rob TV, fridge, washing machine, electric stuff, and clothes. Police on the dot side give a curfew to 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. If anyone is later after those hours, they have all rights to shoot because of the robberies that they're going on. People on the front side couldn't cross the border. The only store they didn't get to broke in is Super U and Marigold Horror Center because it was guarded by the military. Helicopters fly over the island, boats came to help. Airports are closed due of the damages, but people left the island. A lot of evacuation, some stayed, a lot of business ownership have left through the robberies. After it had shootouts, there are some people missing. They report 10 dead on the front side and 4 dead on the dirt side. Some said there are more who died. Some lost their families and friends and home and other stuff. The sea level was high. You can say of the height of a second floor of a house. The sea and the pond came together.